Look at this crazy pedal. When you plug in to the beat channel, you get one repeat. But when you plug into the A channel, you get two repeats. And it gets weird. You can time those two repeats together automatically. Lower the repeat rate. Isn't that cool? Do a long repeat. Exactly three times you hear it because it's two repeats. I don't know what you'd do with that, but I kind of like it.